you're one of those crazy people who likes to be messed up in the head, but then drive your way into killing other crazy people in vehicles, this is the game for you. Majority of the time, you can complete this within the day with cheat codes on, playing every character, collecting every black cube in the levels, doing some fancy move on some different weapons and unlocking different characters, playing challenge mode on hard, and getting certain kills on endurance mode. If I feel like doing one of those Odyssey to completions, then maybe I can complete the whole trophy set in 6 hours or less. Other than that, onward to the next game.